Hi guys, how are you doing? Your man Kushi here. I'm gonna show you how to juggle with Kayle today. This is my smurf. I'm like gold 2 on the smurf, I guess. I mainly will focus on farming until I get like one or two items, and I only will gank overextended laners. And I will try to dodge the Jarvan to not get involved in too early fights. Just get like maybe one crab on the top side, bot side, whatever. We'll see how it goes. And yeah. You're going for the attack speed jungle item. This one, the Bloodraiser. Then for the Nasha's Tooth. And then you will go for the Rageblade. So when your team isn't feeding super hard, this pick can carry pretty hard, but it has a pretty bad early game, so make sure to always keep kiting the camps, as I said. I will go for the crab now, level 2. To make sure to not get invaded. And to have like a safe crab. Because it's pretty the fuck? Can't help you. What should I do, dude? I have nothing. Okay, I flashed for like nothing. Yeah, pretty bad stuff from me. Okay. Darius was pretty dumb to fight us there, but okay. I wasted my flash, pretty bad. I thought he would, yeah. Flash away, whatever. Maybe kill even the Fiora, but I'm going for the blue. I will go for level 4 Q because the E is my main damage tool, and yeah, gives you the best clear speed maxing the E. And I just skilled W level 2 to get like a bit of sustain. And Fiora is getting ganked, and yeah. But she overstayed too, so I don't know. Jarvan wants my ass, I guess. Who's next? But he couldn't reach me in time, yeah. See? Is. Need to get like a pink ward to get like more. Oh, he didn't do the bot side crap, so I'm pretty lucky. And Lux is getting okay. GTP? The fuck was that? I don't know. I'm the unluckiest person ever. Didn't wanted to smite in the bot lane, took my crap. I'm so unlucky. Doesn't matter. Going for the Raptors now. Taking out my golems, and then I'm starting from topside again. Like Grump Wolves. Whatever. Raptors and Olympus. So as you can see, Kayle is pretty bad in the early game. When the match is going on, it's this champion becomes pretty much unstoppable. The damage you're doing becomes pretty insane. But you will see when we get to the Rage Blade point. It's the biggest power spike you can get in the game. I will go for the attack speed now and go for the Hunter's Talisman. Jarvan is looking for kills, but yeah. Was like in my jungle, he's trying to kill me, I guess, because I'm pretty weak in the early game and he knows it. Yeah, but this guy, I don't know. Pretty obvious stuff. Please run away, dude. Please just run. I don't get this guy. What the fuck? I don't know. This Fiera is pretty dumb. Or what he was thinking over there. My red already spawned, so I will go for the red buff. I think I have to give the crap bot side up. Yeah, the red buff. Yeah, he's going for his blue and then for the crap, I guess. I mean, I can go and watch for the crap, okay. Haven't taken it yet. I don't know, top lane is pretty I don't know what these guys are doing. Who overstays longer, I guess? It's their little game. I'm gonna take out Raptors now. So, when you get like level 5, 6, AUE camps become pretty easy to scale. When you get a bit of attack speed. Single target, it's not that strong, but you still can do it. So we need like 20 to 30% CDR in the later ranks from the E to make sure that our E is up all the time. We don't have to walk into melee range. But I will show you later. It took like Transcendence to get like level 10% CDR. And Gathering Storm to get like more damage in the late game. I'm gonna purchase my jungle item over here, get another pink ward, and go for my top side. Grumple respawns soon, blue buff is up, so. As Kyle, you always have to keep up the farm, you know? Keep on farming. Hope that the enemy jungler isn't doing that well or not finding a lot of kills. Why are they pinging me? I don't get it. Top. And Fiora overstayed once again. I don't get this guy. Okay, I think crap is mine because Jarvan was pretty low, so try to gank top lane now. Javan is coming too. Okay. So I did make sure to save the Fiora with my ultimate, because Darius would have dunked her. Yeah. He also is writing a safe K. Oh. So I guess keep on farming should be the right decision over here. So I don't have boots yet and I can't gank pretty good. So I still have to keep up the farm. I don't know why they are losing so hard. 30 CS. Lux is doing pretty well. Now I have my level 9. I don't think doing this is the right decision, but okay, let's try. Maybe we can do it fast enough, but okay. We have like priority bot lane and mid lane, so it should be fine. Couldn't reach him. Yeah, that's what I mean. I mean, we got the Drake, but we lost like 3 people. Okay, got my 10% CDR now. Next level will be pretty good because I get like 10% CDR for free. And yeah. But the game starts to. The enemy team starts to take over. Pressure bot, pressure mid now. Because we lost the fight so hard. But I still have to keep up the farm. Most important thing I can do. Get my red buff. Yeah, it's pretty nice. The next Drake is Infernal 2. So pretty good for us when we get it. Fiora is taking the Rift Herald. Pretty good for us. And yeah, Darius went like 1-6, I don't know how. Because top lane was a big fiesta, but we will see. At least I'm out farming the Javan. Fiora taking the scuttle? Okay, she isn't, so. Having a spot. Can't help them over there. Yeah, he's dead, I guess. He should be, but okay. Seems like he got outplayed pretty hard. I traded one for one. I'm gonna hold mid. Fiora is pressuring the lane. Maybe I can defend this tower, but I don't think so. Yeah, like 400-500. 500 to finish my item. Maybe we can pressure this turret. And there is pretty good wave clear too. Why is this bot lane doing so bad over there? Try to kill the Jhin now. Dude, what the fuck are you doing? Please. He has everything up, I guess, yeah? Yeah, he has everything up. Can't do shit. Even has like the grid. Yeah. Holy shit, what is this? Okay, Javan is doing the one-shot build. Oh, holy shit. I don't know why I'm chasing this guy. Yeah. Pretty bad stuff here. Should have been farming. But Javan is taking over now. It's like 6 kills, one-shotting everybody. Don't know, maybe this Fiora can carry? I can carry in the late game, but still need a lot of gold for getting my before I get my rage blade. Okay. I think Sona used the R. Maybe we can get the Drake for free. Hope so. Okay, he took my stuff. Where the fuck am I going? Okay. I don't know, Ezreal is doing nothing, I guess. Smite is for some HP. My golem is go base because I have a lot of gold now. So I can finish my Nasha's Tooth over here, and this will go for like, won't go for my boots. I will immediately go for Rageblade because the power spike is too damn good. I want to reach this power spike ASAP. Can you do it, Lux? Maybe I can help Fiora over here? I hope so. Can't help you there. Bro. Ah, Riot, please. So close. So close. Okay. Still got support, so should be fine. I mean, I always kill the Nivea, I almost killed the Jarvan, so my damage just gets higher and higher as the game goes on, so yeah. Pretty greedy stuff from the Lux over there, but doing. I don't know, bot lane isn't that good, I guess. Yeah. To get next Drake should be good. Movement speed for Kayle is pretty nice. To keep kiting. What is this guy doing? Can't tell. Baron should be gone. Okay, Baron isn't gone. But this Ezreal is like, I don't know. He's never there, he does no damage. Rageblade is like 300 gold away. Take out the crap at Baron, maybe shove top lane. Leave a ward over here. Fiora is teleporting? What the fuck? Why would you teleport there? Nivea ultimate is so such a cock block. He's we have no engage in our team comp, so we rely on Lux hitting bindings, Fiora catching somebody off guard. Yeah, this guy is like, I don't know. Okay. Can't leave the ult, so Ezreal is doing nothing, I guess. I mean, he's like 3 supports. Yeah. He can't hit shit. ADC is, I don't know, just like even CS, but the Jhin is doing so much work and the CS is like watching us fight. Javan goes for like full one shot build. So now I'm going to show you my damage. It's pretty high, so just watch out when I get like 6 stacks from the Rage Blade. Yeah. That's what I mean. Damage is super high. So now we can talk. When I catch somebody now, I guess I can, like, not two shot, but is the red buff down? No, it isn't. Cool. Why would you do your fucking buffs? Get it. That is super hard to push for us against the Nivea. Champ is just super annoying. Okay, nice. Lux, catch the job. Yep. Okay, should be fine. I mean, I immediately ulted her, but she was the only person in the enemy team, so I mean, the Nivea's playing pretty good. For a gold player, it's pretty good, I would say. I mean, this is almost plat, but yeah. There are some good players in plat and some bolts, you know. What will be our next item? I'd like to go for death cap, but can't afford it until now. Yeah, I will go for Seeker's Armguard now. The third Drake is still alive. No, it's the fourth. Okay, I'm lying. As you can see, my clear speed is like pretty ridiculous. I'm gonna take the Drake. Look how fast I'm taking the Drake. Taking no damage, so yeah. Fiora just ran it down again. Go bot! Fiora flaming. I don't know, this guy is doesn't get, we can't push against the Nivea that easily. Yeah. They did like Baron, so at least we got like 2 inhibs, so still fine. No reason to go base, so yeah, come. Oh dude, please.
Okay.
Not the best.
Okay.
Fiora just died again. I don't know. This player is super bad. I don't know what this guy is expecting. Can this crap spawn, please? La 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 la. I'm gonna shove this lane, this wave, I mean. For please, I need it. Sell this one, get my Zhonya's over here. Maybe I will grab my blue, yeah. Should do that. So their Baron should be gone soon. And they're fighting again. And Fiora is. They're all dead. No, no. They're not. Maybe I can go and kill somebody? Oh, please. Ah, oh, she still has her egg. I could have Zhonya's, but I don't know. Fiora, can you stop? Throw the game. The game 24/7. I don't know, this guy is just like 1v5, 1v4. Takes out maybe J4, whatever, but not the Anivia. So I don't know. I don't like this kind of playstyle. Yeah. Please, dude. Look where this guy is standing. Jarvan is over here. The whole team is here. Okay, Jarvan is dumb, but when they would collapse on this guy, would have been the game, you know? Maybe the red is up. Oh, it isn't. It's so super hard to play against the Anivia. Can't push. Okay. This is my gameplay for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. When you have some suggestions, leave it down in the comments. You can follow me on Twitter, Facebook. Everything will be in the subscription, in the notification. And yeah, see you next time. Bye.